Welcome to Porsche Top 5. Tonight, we show you what acceleration in a Porsche really means. The Carrera GT and the Panamera Turbo SE Hybrid Sport Turismo are the first two models to face each other. The mind-blowing acceleration of the Carrera GT doesn't come out of nowhere. With the power of the 5.7-liter V10 engine, even your goosebumps will be clamoring for a cold shower. And yes, we have a freaking sports sedan in our top five. Let's see just what those two sports cars have in store for us. The race is on. Did you know that the Carrera GT was originally designed as a race car? No wonder its 612 brake horsepower will catapult you from 0 to 100 kilometers an hour in just 3.9 seconds. But the winner of our first race tonight is the Panamera. From 0 to 100 kilometers an hour in just 3.4 seconds. But we aren't done yet. The next competitor is hungry to race. The 911 Turbo S with 540 brake horsepower and a 3.8-liter six-cylinder twin-turbo boxer engine wants to be released. But enough talk from me. Let's get ready to rumble. With its immense power, the Porsche 911 Turbo S gets you to 100 kilometers an hour in under 3 seconds for the first time with a Series 911. 2.9 seconds to be precise. And now we have the face-off with another machine, the 911 GT2 RS, kick-started by record-breaking driver Lars Cairn. It seems like he's running late for his race. There he is, the GT2 RS. I'm curious how the rear-wheel drive will perform against the four-wheel drive. Let's race. Surprise with its 700 unchained wild horses inside the 3.8-liter six-cylinder twin-turbo boxer engine, the GT2 RS reaches 100 kilometers an hour in just 2.8 seconds. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the 918 Spider. This super sports car is nothing but power. Its performance is outstanding. The plug-in hybrid pulverized the 7-minute mark on the Nordschleife back in 2013. But we're not attacking corners tonight. So show us what you got. Number one, the 918 Spider, with its joint strike force of a 4.6-liter V8 engine and the electric machine, it puts an unbelievable output of 887 brake horsepower to the street. It's a plug-in supercar, with no doubt our winner of the top five fastest accelerating Porsche models.
Thank you.